In this exercise, we'll convert 12 square feet to square inches. So we begin with 12 square feet. And we can think of this as 12 times 1 square foot. Now, in the textbook, we're given the conversion factor that 1 square foot is equal to 144 square inches. So I can replace 1 square foot with 144 square inches. And when I multiply 12 and 144, I get 1,728 square inches. So 12 square feet is equal to 1,728 square inches.